Thank you. About this.
All right, guys, so I did it again. I went out to Rum Island and did some more diving, but I did go to, I canoed up to Lily Springs, where I guess Naked Ed or whatever stayed, and I found a snorkel and some pair of sunglasses. That's his area. I was like, all right, pretty decent snorkel. Don't have that hook. And then I went back out to the room, I got a bottle. Shakespeare fish. A little fishing lure. Looks like a hockey ball. Bouncy. Some trash, a shoe. If anybody's missing a slipper, I found the other end. Somewhere at the University Inn, room 130 is not having a good day. A watch. Yeah, it's waterlogged. It don't work. A net. I just don't want turtles and fish to get caught up on that. Some trash, cans, golf ball. It's always like a golf ball. I don't know why they do have the golf ball, so at the river. Bottom of a shoe. Yeah, that's about it. I didn't have a chance to go down towards Jenny Springs yet to see what I can find there. This is just from a little area that doesn't get a whole lot of traffic like Jenny, so I'm kind of looking forward to getting to Jenny Springs and hitting it up. Oh yeah, I found somebody lost their wallet. There's nothing in it. It was all gone, but it had a little fish. Like a little catfish was stuck to the outside of it, but I put it in the bottle and I set it free. But all right, y'all should be watching the rest of the video. Should have some more of my snorkelings and how I found some of the stuff. Hopefully it turned out good.